Okay, like, to be honest, one of my biggest pet peeves is someone who you know is sick, and they tell you they're sick, and then they sit next